A man killed in a crash in Penn Hills. 31-year-old Matthew Nelson died Monday following the crash on Jefferson Heights Road. Emergency responders say that crash involved a motorcycle, but they couldn't say if Nelson was actually the one operating the vehicle. The medical examiner's office says they do plan to conduct an autopsy today.